now what I'm thinking is internet will be for the rural communities rather than for the emerging developing cities and the mega cities. So internet will go definitely to that people who is deprived, who is very needy, and they need a kind of a technology, how to grow food for them, how to do things for the wear their clothes, and how to get a knowledge for their healthy life.